after I left, I think David is the mysterious person who's not here, he wrote a MapReduce system by hand, is that correct?
Yes.
And you guys are now replacing that with?
So we're switching over to Hadoop, using a language called Pig, or Pig Latin. And Hadoop is a MapReduce system, and it has the advantage of handling all the details of distributing these mappers and reducers across a cluster of nodes. And we're actually using Amazon's Elastic MapReduce, which is hosted Hadoop, to make our lives simpler.
So yeah, so one of the cool things about Amazon, we talked previously in this lecture about AWS, the Amazon Web Services, is Amazon has, you know, built in, you know, not just machines, but this whole Hadoop clusters that you can commission and pay for. So you guys are moving to that. We actually use those at Hitmonk now too for our log analysis.
Nice.
And it's really cool because you can just basically put in queries and say, here's my data. We actually store our data in S3 in these big text files. Mm-hmm. And we just say, run this query using, you know, 20 machines over all this data. And you can basically say, like, how long do I want to wait? Yeah. And Amazon will bring up all the machines, load your data in, run the job, output it, and then shut all the machines down.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
So you guys are going to be running MapReduce constantly, though.
Right.
And like every 15 minutes or something?
Yeah, that's an interesting question of how to do that with EMR. I mean, you can do it, and we just need to set it up right.
Okay, so you're still kind of figuring out how that's...
Yeah,
that's... And that's going to compute the hot pages for every Reddit?
It's mostly user pages, but there are a few other things. It's stuff like, you know, your top links of this hour, that kind of stuff.
Okay, okay.